evening, but most areas will be around 14 to 15 with lots of cloud. The cloud will break apart a little bit tonight, patchy light drizzle once again. That will start today tomorrow with some patchy light drizzle, a few showers, lots of clouds still lingering through the rest of the morning into the afternoon. A few breaks are possible late afternoon, but it's really
then it is pipeline.
You start to see that cloud thin out a little bit more. Daytime highs around 15. Once we get into Saturday, there won't be the risk of steadier showers. And
the
rain,
kid.
Gusty winds, and a bit of a
no.
Then a cool down for Sunday.
Hit the fourth level of speed.
All right, thanks, Chris. Coming up on tonight's edition of Hot Property, a new report indicates home prices in Toronto are on the rebound on the latest figures. Plus, there's talk of expanding the stress test for mortgages, but a new report says that may do more harm than good. Also, housing starts dropping last month. We'll find out by how much and what that could mean for the market. A report from the CMHC has examined the causes for rising home prices in Toronto and how efforts to bring them
that they made up. We just hung out.